Hey y'all, how are you doing tonight? Yeah? Situated. I guess I'll just get right into it. This is a song called Hard Pill, and I think some people might be able to relate to it. Thank you. Now I'm going to play some backing tracks, and I've never done this in front of people before. So bear with me if I mess up once or twice. Okay. Thank you.
myself.
Thank you. All right, this one has a little bit more instrumentation, and it's called Suppose, some introspective questioning of oneself, like we all do, right, from time to time.
Yeah.
Thank you. This is my last one. And if I'm going to mess up on one, it's going to be this one. Bear with me. Yes, please. You want some jazz? That's tomorrow night. Reach out your hand and hold us now. Thank you very much. We have Zandi up next. Where's Zandi? Oh, she's... Okay, well, give her a round of applause anyway. Zandi's up next. Thank you all for coming out.
Sanchez on guitar and Wyatt on keys, and this is a song my friend Liam Denver and I wrote called Excuses in My Pocket. So hope you guys brought the peanut butter, because we brought the jam. So here we go. Whoa. till the skies turn back to blue from gray. Till the skies turn back to blue from gray. We can also jump in the window, harmonize with the wind blows, 'cause I really don't want to go. Stay till the rain goes away, till the skies turn back to blue from gray. We can watch the drops hit the window, harmonize with the wind blows, 'cause I really don't wanna go. Don't you know? Cool. Yeah. So most of this playlist is a majority of the songs I'm gonna release on a project I'm coming out with in September called Cloud Nine. So just watch out for that. Spotify, iTunes, YouTube, all the good stuff, you know. This next song is called Ghost Personality, and I wrote it with a friend. His name is Marcus Moore, and it's about, you know, a relationship kind of just fading, and you guys are just kind of becoming ghosts to each other, so hope you dig it.
Dig it.
Dig it. Day like any other day. Maybe our bodies should follow. Burn the sage, let the aura chase us out. Love is a hard pill to swallow. Ghost personality, we possess. Can you see right through me? I'm a stud, does this blood feel more like a coffin? This love damages to nothing. Can you see right through me? Oh, ghost personality, we possess. Can you see right through me? I'm a stud, does this blood feel more like a coffin? This love damages to nothing. Can you see right through me? Ghost personality, ghost personality.
Cool.
Hey, thank you guys for existing and watching. That kind of means a lot. Thank you guys for existing and playing. And, you know, I'm thankful for all our parents that fell in love and did the thing. And now we're all here. So that's awesome. This next song is called The Cool Thing Is. And it's about, you know, cuddling and doing recreational activities with the person you think is most rad. Yeah. One, two, three.
Nerves electric, is this my heart playing tricks? I confess, it's been a while. Didn't know butterflies dwelled in my stomach. Oh well, I'll just let them fly. And the cool thing is, when I look into your eyes, and I can be myself, the anxiety dies. And I'll be honest, I'm really digging your vibe. So baby, let's cuddle on the couch and get high as we watch Adventure Time. You can trust me with your secrets, I can trust you with mine. We've stepped into each other's minds. Let these sparks exchange through our words as we positively rearrange each other's worlds. Yeah, at times I could be tongue-tied and I can't seem to comply. While my insides whirl around, oh, wild. That's why the cool thing, when I look into your eyes, I can be myself, the anxiety dies. And I'll be honest, I like when our fingers intertwine. So baby, let's cuddle on the couch and get high as we watch Adventure Time. If you wanna talk, I'm always here, just give me a call. Let's trust our instincts and allow ourselves to fall. If love is where this is headed, then I don't mind at all. 'Cause the cool thing is, when I look into your eyes, I can be myself, the anxiety dies. And I'll be honest, I'm glad I get to call you mine. So baby, let's get crazy and live out our lives. 'Cause it's always Adventure Time when I'm by your side.
Cool, I'm gonna switch over to guitar. Gonna do that thing. Oh wait, this is DI. I don't even. That was silly.
No worries.
Oh well.
No worries.
Thank you. So this next song is called Arm Candy, and someone asked me like what I meant by that, and you know when you have like pretty guy or gal on your arm just to like, you know, you look cool. So it's about wanting to be more than just a piece of arm candy. Refuse to get hurt, therefore I refuse to love. Out of the blue, kisses of all from hearts. Oh Lord, stop these feelings. Oh Lord, my head's reeling. I've got no time to be dealing with you. I don't wanna be a piece of arm candy. In the middle, playing old school games on a joystick. Not even a GPS can pinpoint where we stand. Oh, I wanna love again, but I don't know if I can. I don't wanna be a piece of arm candy. I wanna be something a little more sweet. Could I be your baby, maybe? Even that thought scares me. Yeah, that thought scares me. A little more sweet. I don't wanna be a piece of our candy. I wanna be something a little more sweet. Could I be your baby, maybe? Even that thought scares me. Yeah, I tell myself that I don't want more. So why do I keep knocking at your door? Tell myself that I don't want more. So why do I keep knocking at your door? Tell myself that I don't want more. So why do I keep knocking at your door? You tell yourself that you don't want more. So why do you keep opening that door?
Yeah. Oh, guys, you are so boring. Like, hey, give applause to Zandi and her beautiful lyrics. Come on. Oh, well, come thanks. On, she's an amazing composer.
Thank you, Mechie. You're amazing. Okay. Yeah, after I release this next project, I'm working with her, him, to produce a new project after whatever's coming next. So look out for that. Like, can we give it up for these talented humans too? Like, yes. Oh my God. I would just be a lonely, weird thing up here without them. This next song is called Dizzy. And throughout this whole set, if I did anything weird with my body, that was me trying to dance. So this is me, like, without an instrument. And again, so if I dance and it offends you, sorry. So this one's called Dizzy, and this is the last song of the night. So thank you so much. You've got my head feeling dizzy. Thoughts like birds buzzing busy, stumbling around like I'm tipsy. I usually got tricks up my sleeve. So past the smoke and mirrors
We're driving late in your car. Roll down the windows to touch the stars. Said something funny, now we're laughing real hard. They give us looks they don't understand. We're dancing stupid to our favorite band. Your hand's the perfect tone for my hand. It's time that I grab a beer. Tell me all the things that I wanna hear. Stumbling around like I'm tipsy.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I'm Zandi Ashley, Evan Bloom, Omar Oliveris, Mechie Sanchez, Wyatt. My last song I just played, I released as a single, so you can find that places that music is found. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Have a great night.